SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable or disable low power mode on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a setting called low power mode that's automatically going to adjust some of the options on the phone to help you extend your battery life. If you want to enable or disable low power mode, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and choosing the battery option. And then you just need to tap the button to the right of low power mode to turn it on. And once it's on, you'll see that the battery icon is yellow. And if you want to turn off low power mode, then you can just tap that button again, and that's going to disable it. If you think that you're going to be using low power mode a lot, then you may want to go back to the main settings menu, scroll down and choose Control Center, and then you can scroll down again and find the low power mode option and tap the green plus to the left of it. What this does is it adds a button for low power mode to the Control Center. So if you swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the Control Center, you're going to find a little battery icon here. So if you tap on that, then it's going to turn low power mode on, or you can tap on it again to turn low power mode off.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.